All right, YouTube, what to do, what to do. All right, still here with Netflix trailers. Yeah, we're just cranking these out. I have no idea. Wait, I have no idea what this one is about. Apparently, this one has Queen Latifah in it. This one is End of the Road. Yep, I have no idea what genre this is. I have no idea what this is about. Yep, without any further ado, let's find out what it's about. Let's get it. End of the Road. Oh, shit. That Luda.
Nobody has said a word in 3.5 hours.
Do any black people live in Houston? Luda. Or will it just be us?
What? Oh, how about Destiny's Child?
What?
Scarface, see?
Who are those people?
You need to study some hip hop history.
What the hell?
Brenda, you my big sister.
Okay. Serious, I thought they were husband and wife for some. I was like, okay, damn, Luda.
Mom, are we homeless people?
As long as we're together, none of us are ever homeless. Everybody just get some sleep. We got a long day ahead of us on the road tomorrow.
I can't. That's one thing. That's why I don't want to sleep in no damn motel, bro. That shit look terrifying, bro.
Look at me, sir. Look at me.
Yeah, nah. Yeah, nah. See, this is, that's why motels just no. Yeah, nah. No, sir. No shot. No, sir.
Hey. Where's the folks stand next door?
Hey.
There's a fortune. And the whole world in danger.
Sorry if y'all hear it running in the background, y'all.
Save our lives.
It can end our lives.
I told that motherfucker to run downstairs, but he's still up here doing that shit.
Down here.
You have a safe journey. Yeah. I want my money, Brenda.
How do you know my name?
Yeah. Bob, what's up?
This is my game. You have something.
Yep, nah. Nope. This is gonna be interesting though. This is definitely gonna be interesting, for sure.
My son back.
It's us or them.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna check that out for sure. No doubt. I'm definitely gonna check that out, but yeah, that's another show or another movie that just kinda just reinstates like, yo. Do not, like, if you can stay, but if you have a choice to stay with a hotel and a motel, choose a motel. I mean, not choose a motel, my bad. No, do not choose a hotel, not a motel. Okay, choose a hotel, not a motel. Fine, stay in a building, not in an area. Bill Burr has like a great freaking segment on that in one of his comedy specials where he says, like, yo, a motel is like one of the scariest places you could be in. It's like, it's literally just you in a room, and the only thing protecting you from. Need like a motherfucker just wanting to come inside and just kill you is literally just one door and a window, and that's it, yo. Like anybody can just waltz in there, and if they decide they just want to end your life, they can, and there's nothing that you can do about it. It's like, just like, that's what I'm saying. Like, bro, motels are no go for me. You know what I mean? They are no go. I'd rather stay in my fucking car than a fucking motel. I'm sorry, I just refuse. I absolutely refuse. I like, no. But yeah, that definitely looks interesting. End of the Road official trailer. I'm definitely gonna be checking that out. That's like a horror slash mystery slash thriller. It's like a mixture of all three. Yeah, sign me up. I'm in, no doubt. End of the Road official trailer, Netflix. Yeah, that's y'all already know. Y'all definitely already know. All right, that's it. Like, comment, subscribe, all that shit. And yeah, I will catch you guys in the next one. Deuces.